Hi, welcome back to Building Your Path to Success. I'm Stephanie, and I like to share a lot of information with high school and college students so that they can build a meaningful, packed resume. Now, if you like this kind of information, please give me that thumbs up, like, subscribe, share the information, ring that notification bell. Do it on the YouTube platform. I know that it's out there on other platforms, but I really need for you to do that on the YouTube platform. I'm going to jump right in. This is going to be a quick video. And that's because this used to be one of my favorite things I'm going to talk about today. Today, I'm going to talk about a program for high school, middle school, high school students. I'm going to talk about the United States Naval Academy Summer STEM Program. Now, this program, I'm going to tell you, is phenomenal. And it is really for students to they spend a week at the Naval Academy. They explore engineering. They explore making things, different experiences, all under the umbrella of STEM. They like to say if you're thinking of a career as a coder, game developer, designer, robotics, engineer, all that does fall under STEM. But I guess those are good code words for students. But the application opens today. Yes, the application opens today, which is January 4th, and it will close on April 15th. Now this is a competitive program. Who is eligible to apply? If you are a current eighth grader, or a current ninth grader, or a current 10th grader. So you have to right now be in grades 8, 9, or 10, and you will be able to apply for this program. The thing is, they also have specific weeks. So if you're going to be a rising current eighth grader, rising ninth grader, you have to go at the particular week that they have set aside for you. If you are currently a ninth grader, going to be a rising 10th grader, they have a specific week set aside for you. And all these weeks are in June, and this is because they often are doing things with the students at the academy in July and August, so they like to have this in June. Again, I will have in the link below the information in the description below will be the information and the dates and the link. But I do want to go over some things. This used to be, and this is a residential program. So you drop your kids off there, they're there for that week, and then you go back and pick them up. It is now an $800 fee. This used to be free. This used to be a dynamic free program, but it's $800. And the program will include transportation to and from Baltimore, Washington Airport, because people will fly in for this. I know I'm on the East Coast and I would drive down, but some people are going to be flying in. They're going to be spending the night there. I do want to add in some other things about this. If you're in the Philadelphia area, this $800 plus the cost of getting down there, if you have to take a bus or whatever, could be if you qualify, if you're a young lady, you qualify for Charles Ellis. Remember, that could go up to $5,000 a year. So if you are selected, you could possibly use Ellis Trust, used to be called Charles Ellis, excuse me, Ellis Trust funds to pay for this STEM camp. Some other things I want to talk about. Who are they selecting? What is the slightest criteria? Who can get in? We talked about who can apply based on grades, but you have to have a evidence of strong accomplishments inside and outside of the classroom. Goes right back to building your resume with meaningful things. If you've been doing things since fifth grade, sixth grade, you should have all that documented. They're going to be looking for if you have a PSAT or SAT or ACT score, your grades, your academic performance, and a strong interest in STEM. And STEM is so many things. They're not saying you have to only want to be an engineer or you only have to be a coder or somebody who wants to develop games. It could be anything in STEM. So if you think you are a strong student, look at your grades. If you have any standardized test scores, even if they're your state standardized test scores, look and check that out. Make sure you have that strong resume. And if you have younger brothers and sisters, Go back on some of my previous videos where it talks about summer 2023 for high school students. There's at least two pages of things there to choose from. But this one is specifically for the United States Naval Academy Summer STEM. I'm only doing this video because the application opens today. Good luck to everybody. And I'll be coming out with other videos. Most of them are going to be free. Thumbs up. Like, subscribe, share.